since we don't have a volunteer from the audience, I know we're not going to do it that way. Chuck trains all the volunteers. Well, here he comes. Windwalking John and Windwalker Chuck Bender, ladies and gentlemen. Here he is, the finest in the world. Wow, I wish I could do that. I maybe could have a couple of years ago. All right, interview time. Extra high tech for Steve. That's right, Steve's your friend and he's bad boys. Welcome everybody, thank you for coming out here today. Oh my God, what a crowd. Thank you, each and every one of you. I hope you're having as good a day as we are. The start of the season, this is wonderful to see all of y'all. I got some wonderful guests out there, Chris. My Russian friends, Andre! Here you go, Andre! Double product here from Russia. Adam! Keith Berman's, Lisa's mom, Adam and Chris. And of course, my construction buddy, Mark, and his wife, and everybody else. I hope you enjoyed it as much as Joe and I do. See you in a few minutes.
Lynchburg.
Now that big roar comes mostly from the propeller. As we show you the walk, Joe will climb out in full view of the audience. There he is. What's holding him on the wing? His hands. Yes, bouncing around, holding on by his hands, folks. No parachute, no safety rope. Joe is in charge of the ground crew here, maintenance of the field. As you can see, the field is beautiful. We own 200 acres here at the Flying Saucer. Now, Joe is going to lower himself under the wing and hang down by his feet. No parachute, no safety rope. No plan B. Look at that, folks. Under the wing. No parachute, no safety rope. You are the man. We're going to have posters out here in a minute. Where's our friend from Russia? We got it. Andre, is that okay? Where's our Russian friend? He's going to lie on the struts, between the struts. Nothing holding him on. He's just lying on top of the struts. He's Superman. Watch this, he's gonna fly like Superman. You can see him. We have several wing walkers besides Joe and Chuck. Several girl wing walkers. Now these are fabric covered wings, so you have to step on the intersection of the ribs and the leading edge, not on the fabric. Now let's watch as Joe climbs up in full view of the audience to the top wing. He will climb up in front of you right now. There he is on the top wing, folks. You can go online and see lots of pictures like that. Sometimes you have the flag flying and the smoke going all at once. We'll try to get some. Are the posters being sold over there at the gift shop site? Is that where they are? Probably. But the wing walking posters are over there. day. You keep your speed up, you keep your altitude up. Yeah, we're diving for a lot of speed. 140, 145. Really, come on. Over the top, hanging by his feet, folks. Wing over, Joe is still in the top wing. Sometimes Joe is flying, the Chuck is up there. You can wave to him. And holding your arms out at 100 miles an hour is not easy. If you're on your motorcycle, try it. Or in a car sticking out the window with the poppers working, and you're not going to cause a wreck. It's a lot of wind pressure. Nice little pass for pictures. Year underway, ladies and gentlemen, and you're part of this history. There are literally no air shows going on at all in the country, and you are here, part of history. This field was founded in 1970 by World War II pilots. The first air show season was 71. Again, that noise is from the pitch of the propeller being flattened back. It's like he was coming by a knife-edge flight. So it would be like in second or third gear in your car. See if we get a tippet slipper. Coming in high. Stick to the right. See that wing go down? Rudder to the left. Cross control it. That's a slip. A super slip. These guys are good, aren't they? They are good. They are good. I mean, there's no question. Now, Chuck is one of the finest. He's a member of the Virginia Aviation Hall of Fame now. But he's the finest instructor on the East Coast, I guarantee you. If you want to learn to fly and get your tailwheel endorsement or your seaplane endorsement, you see Chuck. He'll fix you right up. Joe to the top wing. Airplanes to the air for a salute to America. Joe Bender on the top wing, Chuck Tippett flying. Could be reversed next week. Cylinder Pratt & Whitney engine, Hartford, Connecticut, 400 with the horsepower. There you go, Joe.
Man, did everybody love that? Oh my gosh! Hey, please tell your friend about this. All your friends and family that I'm a 20 out of this place. And I'll see you in a few minutes. I'll be taxing up in that beautiful airport.
Bill Bender, don't know if you have any posters or not. If you do get them, you